LV1 Holly here and bring you another American Truck Simulator. This time I'm in one of my modded trucks again. This one is a Peterbilt. I'm really part of the game itself, but I like this one. This is one of my heavy haul classes, and I haven't really used this one a whole lot for heavy hauls. I don't have horns on it. I thought I did, but I guess I don't. But anyway, there's a two heavy cargoes here, and let's take a look, shall we? Oh, there's only one. It's more expensive, it's a bit wider, but do you not? Let's give it a try.
Okay, here we go.
I want to talk about taking some wide turns. Here you go. And it's nice. Should be nice. The top speed that a truck like this can go is only 40 miles an hour, at least in this game. It does that. I don't know what it is in real life. I should find out. If you want to read all of this, you're going to have to pause my video and read it. Get my third axle down here. Usually I don't have the bottom right information up, but the dashboard here doesn't always show what gears I'm in. And this truck has a lot of gears, so let's get started. Or let's get going. I might change camera angles every so often like I am going to now. Double check. I'm fine. It's going to be a bit harder to see what I'm close to on turns. I do have music selected, but I'm not going to get that started up until I feel as though I am pretty well in doubt out on the roadway. I will admit, in the past, I have tried to take cargo like this out, and I kept getting stuck up here on the white fence. I'm gonna try to do a bit more of a wider turn, I guess. Yep, this is what I'm going to have to do. Turn the wheel till I can't no more. Go forward. Stop. Stop again. I'm going to change the camera angles here just so I know. Yay! Made it. I'm gonna have to ride this middle line a bit. I'm going to go 40 now, but there's quite a few turns to go up ahead here. I of a hill here. Okay, I forgot about those lines. I was branding every time I try to do one is it's always gonna be night. Don't get me wrong, I like seeing the question. Is one of the most nerve-wracking deliveries I have ever done. I mean, I've done these ones, but I never made it this far, like I said earlier. I'm trying my best not to go 40 on this road. I've been on this road before in the past. You know, I haven't recorded it, but I've been on this road. It is not fun even with a regular trailer. I'm not as much as I thought it would be. Say the words, I would try not to record it. Time to work the brakes. That was uphill, now it's downhill.
Party out in the summertime, sunny Wilson.
No, it's not. It's one jerk.
Turn left.
I'm looking at the map in my truck.
No.
Nerve-wracking, but that was fun. Well, like I said before, that was fun. I didn't talk a lot in that one. I just allowed the music to play for once, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like. If you did not, I don't care. Anyway, have a great day, or a nice night, or wherever you are.